former teacher stole £100,000 to blow on lavish trip to Las Vegas. A former teacher fraudulently claimed £100,000 in tax repayments, then blew it on a luxury trip to Las Vegas. Blaine Wakeman lied about purchases and financial losses from his two children's sports coaching companies and provided fake invoices and bank statements to cover his deceit. A court heard the 26-year-old blew most of the money on gambling and a holiday to Las Vegas. He posed for pictures outside the world-famous Caesars Palace Hotel, which charges up to £250 per night, and shared snaps on Facebook of a trip to the Grand Canyon. But the Home Revenue and Customs, HMRC, investigated Wakeman and he admitted fraud. He was handed a 21-month sentence suspended for 2 years at Birmingham Crown Court. The court heard Wakeman, of Shinley Fields, Birmingham, deceived the HMRC from October 2013 to August 2016. He also spent the money on online gambling, tickets to watch his beloved Leeds United and a golf membership. But HMRC checks in June 2016 raised concerns over the tax returns of his firms, Sports Plus Scheme Staffordshire and Inspire Sports Education Limited. England footballer Danny Rose opens up about depression battle. London violence reaches new low as woman, 90, is attacked in her own bed. Can you see the real alligator just feet away from boy playing with plastic one? Wakeman, who has now lost his job as a teacher, initially denied any wrongdoing. Richard Young, assistant director, fraud investigation service at HMRC, said, Wakeman was abusing the tax system to fund a lifestyle he couldn't legitimately afford. He knew what he was doing was wrong. Tax fraud is not a victimless crime. It affects us all by depriving the public services of vital funding. More, three men claimed £117,000 by pretending to be Grenfell fire survivors. More, TSB says sorry for telling 300 customers they were dead.